Social media is good for your emotional health. Social media every day keeps the psychiatrist away. Social media is a great tool to help you achieve happiness and fulfillment in your life, which ultimately is everybody's goal. Why do I think that? And the reason is very simply that social media fills two great and lofty and important and valuable needs for the human psyche. And that is the need to grow and the need to contribute. Now think of it this way. If you spend your day thinking about what content you could share with your connections on social media, how you can empower their lives, how can you make them be better and grow, then you're spending your day thinking about somebody else. You're spending your day thinking about how you could contribute to others. Well, that's extremely valuable, and that mindset will make you feel fulfilled and happy and add so much joy to your life, as well as growth. If you're out there and people are following what you do and you make a commitment to do something, you make a challenge, you commit to a certain level of business, whatever you put out there, well, everybody's watching you, and that's a great tool that you can use to help you grow. So when you're growing and you're contributing, you're filling two massive, massive, important key needs that you need to be happy and fulfilled. So use social media to serve you, to help you grow, to help you contribute, and to help you fill your needs and continue being healthy, a better human being, a more satisfied human being, because that's the mindset you need to be in to ultimately live the life that you desire and deserve.